When you drive impaired and get in an accident, it affects so many other people, not just yourself. It affects
your parents,
your siblings,
your friends,
the victims, their families, and their friends.
Don't be selfish. Don't drive impaired.